One car crash overnight leaves one person dead in Dodge County. It happened in the town of Beaver Dam after the driver lost control and slammed into a utility pole. That's when the driver and passenger ran to the driver's home about a half a mile away, where the driver, a 27-year-old Beaver Dam man, died. His cause of death and the crash remain under investigation.
A Kenosha man.